Hello students, I hope you all are safe at home. Today I am going to explain you lesson number 3 and the name of the lesson is government. You must have come across the word government in newspapers, radio and TV. What is government? What functions does it perform and what is its importance in our lives? We will study about the government in this lesson. You must be aware that a country needs a government to make laws as per its constitution, takes decision and implement them. For example, where should schools and roads be constructed? Should the rates of different commodities be increased or decreased? How to ensure that electricity is supplied to everyone? Decisions such as these are usually taken by the government. Thus, the government performs a very important function. We come to know about the government's work through the media. Next topic is the functions of the government. Resolves economical and social problems. Takes care of the financial condition of the country. Manage issues like poverty, unemployment, literacy ratio, sex ratio, health and lifestyle of citizen, etc. Maintain friendly relation with other countries. Provide facilities and amenities to citizens like ration shops, educational institutes, hospitals, emergency aids, judiciary, transportation, post, railway, etc. Maintain law, peace and order in the nation so as to take the nation on a path of progress and development. Thus, the government functions like a managing committee. It always works for the welfare of the people. Now the next topic is importance of the government. Make and executes laws and rules for all without any discrimination or partiality. Appoints officers, employees and policy so that law can be formed and executed properly. Makes rules and arrangements and take decisions to control the nation. Maintain peace, law and order in the country so as to take the nation on a path of progress and development. Now the next topic is the government at different levels. India is a vast country. Naturally, the government has several huge responsibilities. It is bound to provide amenities as well as security to its citizens. If all the administration is done from one place by the government, there will be several problems for the government. It won't be able to manage issues of one corner by sitting at other. Neither would the government be able to fulfill its commitment towards the citizens, nor would the citizens be able to take benefits of the government. Hence, the government has divided its work at different levels. This eases the burden of the government and helps in speedy and efficient management. Now children, in my next video, I will explain you the further topic.